My name is Tom Wayman. I'm Brownbird's manager, and I don't want to cry on stage, so I'm not going to say very much. You know, the bands that are playing tonight, there are so many musicians in Providence that Dave admired, and there are so many that I know are in this room tonight, and you know, we picked. The first four that we asked all said yes immediately. So.
Do miss you above any. Do you recall our little Thank you. It's a real honor to be here. What an amazing community. Testament to Dave's character that everybody showed up. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
hurts your skills, for which each you read. If you're with child, how do you model your role? If they're breathing steam, how do you explain cold? How do you explain cold?
You don't feel right.
wish I was underneath. And today, today my little face, it changed. Won't you tell us just what happened? Won't you tell us just what happened? I'm gonna tell you. A skydiving accident. I lost the fight with the dream where I'm at a friend's. Yes, and my little liver, it is wet. And I just can't tell up from down. Guitar solo. Tell you I'm still the same, just a little bit of up, up and down syndrome. It remains. Thank you. It's our friend Bruno. I hope everyone has a good night. Let's celebrate a great guy. You know, have a good time. He would want it. To my dear friend Dave, in the words of the poet, on a snow and a loved one, be awash with it, or pinpoint one and follow its path with the eye. The eternity of you are always, and I will see you again. And this song is about Osama bin Laden. We got him! insanity. Me and my sister, me and my brother gonna break you. Me and my sister, me and my brother gonna break it. Thank you guys. Thanks for being here. It's just getting started. Thank you. Have a great night. Thank you.
So I started working with Brown Bird in 2010, and you know, it's just been like a total honor. I'm trying to vamp right now, or like what I forget what the word for that is. Yeah, thanks. This is Morgan Eve Swain.
I'm sorry. Thanks. It's a really good thing I can't see any of you, because this is already really overwhelming. But I have no idea what I'm here to say except for thank you so very much for being here and celebrating Dave with us. The band that just played, Last Good Tooth, dear, dear friends of ours, they were actually on tour with us in Houston when everything went to shit, and I'm really glad that they're here with us now. And yeah, I really have no idea what to say, just thank you, and that's it. The bands that are playing tonight, I picked by hand and begged to play because they all meant a lot to Dave. I was just saying upstairs that they were all the bands that really made Dave strive to be a better musician than he already was. And I don't know if he ever told any of you guys that, but it's true. So thank you for being here. And up next is Alec Redfern and the Eyesores.
Hey everybody, thanks for being here, and thanks to Morgan Eve for asking us to be here. It's a great honor, and we're Alec K. Redfern and the Eyesores, and I'm not going to talk too much because I really don't know what to say, but this is really amazing that you're all here, so here we go. Thank you. Thank you very much. This one is called Hackles Up, and it's for all the cats. Can I have a little bit more drums in the monitor? Awesome. And maybe a little bit of accordion, just a hair. Okay. One. You need a sec? Good? Okay. One, two. Oh, one, two, three, four. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love to Dave. And thanks again to Morgan Eve and Tom for holding it together during a very difficult time.
Death Vessel's next.
Death Vessel next. Hell of a band. Stick around.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Really loud. We're really happy to be here, to be able to pay tribute to Dave and Morgan Eve and Brown Bird. And it's been quite an outpouring. Thank you.
make it wild. Changing of the band time. Unwinding, rattling rungs.
If there ever was such a place to have such an event, the Columbus Theater is definitely the place.
Thank you. struck too high, my bell bleeds. From the mel to the die,
from the die
to the D. Elsie Marlowe, where are you? Show your feathers on the floor of the way.
One more song, and then Joe Fletcher is a, he had a wonderful tribute to Dave earlier. I'm sure his follow-up will be just as good. Thank you.
right to wrong, it goes from a place where I have been to where I'm going, alone in a hilly island place. You won't break, I won't break, I embrace my island papers.
Quickly, you know, want to thank. This obviously was like a shock to so many of us, and it came about at the last minute. And there's so many people out there that worked really, really hard in the past few days to make this happen. So just thank you to all the volunteers, all the people here tonight, everybody that donated food. It really means so much. So please give them a round of applause. I want to mention, you might have seen on your way in, we're collecting donations tonight, and the money is going to be split equally between two organizations. One is called Be the Match. They are like a national bone marrow donor registry, and you can, they were the ones that found the bone marrow donor for Dave last summer. The other organization is Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. They did such a great thing and treated Dave with the best care possible. If you have any money to give to them, please donate. One other thing, we tried to have a bone marrow donor registry here tonight where people could sign up to become on the list for bone marrow donors. They weren't able to get it together in such a short time, but there's a concert next week at FET with The Devil Makes Three and Joe Fletcher, and they're gonna be set up there. There's lots of other opportunities to register, but I really encourage, it's such an easy thing to do and it could really save a life. So. If you get the chance, please do register. So before these guys play, I just want to introduce Michael Lamb. This is David's brother.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. On behalf of... Thank you. Thank you. I just want to come up on behalf of my family and the Swain family and just say thank you so much for coming out tonight. It is, as you know, it's been a difficult time for our family, but the comfort that we've had from you, from the fans, from the community, we're all family now, and we thank you so much for all that you've done for us and to be here to honor Dave as well. It's been a great night so far. You know, I think tonight, you know, it really shows us the impact that Dave had on so many people. And whether you heard him, met him, heard about him, whatever it was, I appreciate that you're here. And so much of what Dave stood for was about love. It was about loving the unlovable, touching the untouchable, being able to connect with people who have hurts in their lives, to be able to share his gift with other people, no matter who they were. And it's connected with so many of us and so many of you. You know, and I know that Dave never wanted any of the spotlight, but he wanted to always sort of shine it back on everyone else. And I hope that tonight that you feel encouraged by being able to be here, by being able to be a part of such an incredible family and such an incredible community of who you are. You know, I want to give you an encouragement. You know, let's let Dave's legacy continue to live on and on and on. You know, and that's not going to... I think Dave's legacy is so much more than songs on a CD, although they're very deep, but so much of it is about who he was and what he gave, the light that he was. And I hope that we can take this light that we've gotten from each other, that we've gotten from today, the love that we see, and that you can go out and then be that light in our community, to be that light in this world, to be able to be Dave where he can't be himself. We can go out and we can become that and take that around us. But thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's such an honor for us, for our family, such an honor for Dave. We love him a lot. And it's my total honor and privilege to introduce the final band of the night, good friends of Dave, great friends of me through Dave. It's such an honor to be able to be up here and introduce Joe Fletcher and the Wrong Reasons.
Thank you, Michael. It's an amazing man right there. We're going to start things off with an old folk song. We hope you'll join us. I saw Jesus on the cross. On a hill called Calvary. Do you hate mankind for what they've done to you? He said, talk of love, not hate. Things to do, it's getting late. There's so little time and I'm only passing through. Passing through. Passing through, sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran into you. Tell the people that you saw me passing through. I saw Adam leave the garden with an apple in his hand. I said, now you're out. What are you gonna do? Plant some crops and pray for rain. Maybe raise a little cane. I'm an orphan now and I'm only passing through. Passing through. Passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran into you. Tell the people that you saw me passing through. I was with Washington at Valley Forge, shivering in the snow. I said, how come the men here suffer like they do? Suffer, men will fight, even die for what is right, even though they know they're only passing through.
Come on!
Passing through, passing through. sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran into you. Tell the people that you saw me passing through. And I was at Franklin Roosevelt's side on the night before he died. He said one world must come out of World War II. Yankee, Russian, white or tan, he said a man is still a man. We're all on one road and we're only passing through. Passing through. Passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Glad that I ran into you. Tell the people that you saw me passing through. Come on now. Passing through. Passing through. Sometimes happy, sometimes blue. Passing through.
Thank you very much. I'm going to do a Wrong Reason song right now that I happen to know was one of Dave's favorites. This one's called The Port of Seven Vices.
On a five-drug night, little black Vasquez when I crashed his motorbike. As the gasoline and blood crept down the cobblestone street, I knelt down over his body and he stared right through me. He said I'd do the whole thing differently. Face loyal to a grin. Oh, who am I kidding, man? Will I do it all again? This laughter swerved the flashing lights as the carnival excelled. The party's just beginning, boys. I heard the captain yell, oh no. Well, there's just one kind of thing I ask of you, stun the eyes of some. Be sure you tell Marlena she was my only one. Well, I tried to make a straight face and I did, oh yes I did. I reached in blackest leather coat for that revolver that he had. Oh yeah. Well, back out of Eldorado, out of ice again. And the beauty queen behind the bar, watering on the gin. Well, she took a one look at my eyes. Those bottles hit the floor. Thunder screaming, breaking glass, and a swinging wooden door. The celebration shut it down to a low vibing hiss. It's my lady chased a stretcher for us. Black as one last kiss. Jimmy let out for the courthouse, beat a flaming path. He climbed up that old flagpole and saw the goddamn thing in half. Oh, yeah!
fixed up Blackie's motorbike, and I cleaned out Blackie's gun, and I've been tearing pages from the Bible one by one. And I gotta make a living, man, it's hard to carry on. Still find me roaring down the docks, but the majesty is gone. I didn't get the worst of it, no, to her I can't compare. Melena drinks till the break of dawn, and she's losing all her hair. She sits inside the fireplace, sings a lonesome song. She lights a match and blows it out all night long. Thank you so much. You want to come out and say what you will? Just let us start it. We'll be fine. I'd like to welcome our buddy James Maple to play some drums for us. Really means the world to me to see you guys gathered here to pay tribute to my friend. Thank you so much for showing up in force. Nothing made me happier than seeing that line out the door earlier tonight. And I'd like to thank the Lamb family and the Swain family who've really comforted me over this week, and really amazing group of people that I'd also like to say a word about this guitar. I bought this guitar in 2007 at Empire Guitars in Providence, Rhode Island. And then I traded it in to Empire Guitars in 2010, October. And I figured that'd kind of be the last I saw of it. I always loved it, I just didn't use it a lot. I usually play acoustic guitar on stage, and I just never incorporated it in my show the way I intended. And so I traded it in October 2010. And then December 2011, my buddy Dave Lamb came home with it one day. Not knowing that he had purchased a guitar that I had owned for 3 years and that I missed very much. So it was back in the family. So I asked Morgan, I ended up flying up here on very short notice last week, and I didn't even think about playing a show while I was here or bringing a guitar. I knew there'd be guitars around, but I asked Morgan Eve if I could play this one again tonight. And I appreciate her letting me. So we're going to do a song from the White Lighter record that Dave and Morgan Eve play it on the recording. It's called Say What You Will. Say what you will, we ain't never coming back. We're packing up now, it's just across the tracks. It's alright, and it's all gone. Say what you will, there's nothing wrong. I knew it all, and I saluted her always. What a woman to help pass by the days. No more direction and no more diagrams. Young sunbathers, French kissing in the sand. Go tell the head chef he can't get away without it. If the letter shows up wilted, we would proudly send it back. the love of women, admiration of the men. You run out of the fire, but you run back in again. We'll cross that river, rest in the shade of trees. I've seen everything today that I set out to see. I've seen everything today that I set out to see. Oh, I've seen everything today that I set out to see. All right. Thank you very much. We got some sing-along sort of numbers, so any of my musician friends that I spoke to earlier, if you are in the building, please make your way to the stage. We're going to do another one that we recorded with Dave and Morgan Eve. It's called Too Many Doors. I don't know how many times they played with that with me live on stage, but...
Too many doors, the hallway before me has too many doors.
Well, thank you so much. I'd like to thank all my helpers, but I'm not sure I know all their names. This is exactly what I was hoping for. I'm just kidding. I know who they all are. We got just a couple more songs for you. We're going to keep this kind of short. We know you've been here a long time, and we really appreciate you coming out tonight. I believe since last year's Newport Folk Festival, I've been playing this song at almost every show. It is a song by Brown Bird. It is called Mabel Gray. And we are going to need your help on this one. I'm sure you know this by now, but there's a little bit of a la-di-da sort of part, and we'll get you going. But when I stop doing it, all these people are going to keep doing it, and you're going to keep doing it too. On the decks of the Mabel Gray, and we search every port for the woman, for the woman who bears our ship's name. We landed our ship in Malta, and we look for where good times are sold. I never met women so pretty, and I never met women so cool. So we sail upon the ocean, on the decks of the Mabel Gray, and we search every port for the woman, for the woman who bears our ship's name. We landed our ship in England, 'cause we heard you've been seen on their shores. But the people, they said to keep moving, before you were not allowed there no more. So we sailed upon the ocean, on the decks of the Mabel Gray. We search every port for the woman, for the woman who bears our ship's name. Just a little more strange. We have searched the world over to find you. Now that we have found you, you have changed. We are still the same crew of berserkers that you knew, but maybe just a little more strange. We have searched the world over to find you. We are still the same crew of berserkers that you knew, but maybe just a little more strange. You guys sound beautiful. Thank you so much. We got one more song for you. Thank you again for coming out to support my brother Dave Lamb. It really means a lot to me to see you all out here in force. Thanks to all my friends and all the wrong reasons joining me here tonight on this difficult evening. This is a gig that none of us ever wanted to play, but we are happy to be able to help everybody feel a little bit better, as everybody's helped to make me feel a lot better over the last week or so. So thank you so much. This is a song that was very important to Dave Lamb, and it's taken on a whole new meaning for me over the last few days. This is a Tom Waits song.
Through. You got to come up.
the how. Thank you so much, everyone. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you for your support. We'll see you real soon. You're wonderful people.
Give it up for Joe Fletcher. I have something to say real quick. And this impromptu, and I'm sorry for doing this, but I'm a longtime friend of Dave Land. And it means the world to everyone who was a part of his life, and I know you are a part of his life because you got his music and his heart and his soul. And for you all to come and rally and support and just show your love and compassion, because that's who Dave Lamb was. He was love and compassion. May Brown Bird live long. And if I could get all the gentlemen to take off their hats and we give a minute of silence for Dave Lamb, it would mean the world to me. We love you, Dave Lamb. And we love you, Morgan Eve. Thank you all so much. Have a safe night. Get home safely. Lots of love. Spread the love. If it's one thing Dave Lamb wanted, it was for you to spread the love.